Just like to make a quick video to point out the new phenomenon of receipts that all the printing, it all disappears on the receipt. This is a receipt. This is from IKEA. This is about a month old and it started to fade pretty well straight away. So what I did is I got some tape thinking it would preserve it, and you can see that there's hardly anything left on it at all. I've actually got to return some items on this receipt. It's got IKEA on the back, but the barcode and everything is completely faded. Actually, it faded pretty well after the first couple of days. And there was a patch here without any information on it at all, and that's why I put the tape. When I say tape, I mean this clear type of tape. So in summary, it started fading straight away, and then from there, we're about a month out, and if a month, probably not even a month, and there's no information on that at all except probably a little bit of the emblem there. And then there's this, and this is the worst one. There's this receipt here, and this is returned for 3 mixes. I had this in my car, and about the only bit remaining is, you can see above this line here and down here, there's a little bit of information but not much. I don't know whether it's because of the light rays from the sun and that's what makes it fade. I'm not sure what the problem is, but I know that the ATO, they want you to hang on to your receipts and they can audit you, 10 years down the track, and this fading after the first couple of days, and this not even lasting 3 weeks without starting to have trouble reading the receipt, that's not good. You can see every now and then on this receipt how little bits of it are preserved a little bit. Just this barcode, this little bit of the barcode, but I think when the sun hits it, or I don't know whether it's the sun or stuff rubbing on it, like you might have something on top of it that does it, but it's definitely a brand new phenomenon. And there's another receipt here. You can see here that it's just sort of starting to fade. This is what usually happens when it starts to fade, and then it gets gradually worse until you can't read anything at all. In fact, all the paper turns black. You can see here that this was black paper. Now this has been in a folder. There have been some returns, so it may have been left in a car. I never leave the receipt out in the open. It's always wrapped up in a plastic bag with the item I'm returning. So this is a month old. This is a receipt from the 17th of the 12th, 2013, and it's starting to turn black. There's another Bunnings receipt. That's 27th of the 12th, 2013. Today's the 16th of the 1st, 2014. Okay, so I don't know whether it's the paper or the ink. It seems to be both, because there you can see the paper's fading, and there you can see the ink's faded and gone. This is a new phenomenon. Any receipts I've been able to take around in my car, or it doesn't matter if it's sort of pressed up against something waiting to be returned. It's a brand new thing this year. I noticed it first heading towards Christmas of 2013. As I've said before, taxation departments want you to hang on to your receipts for sort of 10 years. Worst case scenario. It's a new thing, and I just thought I'd sort of make a document of it and then leave it at that. But it does make returns fairly hard. Yeah, I'd just like to make the comment that I've never had this problem before. You know, all my life I've been able to have the receipts in the car on hot, cold days, you know, exposed, out in the sun, you know, inside the car, and, you know, the receipts have been fine for months, and this is a new thing.